you also know about the federal interest rate hike.
Yeah.
If they're going to hike 7 times, you can anticipate 1.5.
You're looking at 1.5%.